Google Maps is known to sometimes reveal bizarre and downright terrifying images, and these photos are no exception. The world is full of the strange and the mysterious, so today we're taking a look at the top 10 creepy images spotted on Google Maps. Number 10, the Swastika Navy Base. The United States Naval Base in California appears to be just a regular old naval base, but from a view from a sky might reveal a dark secret. A quick look from above using Google Maps is able to show it closely resembles a swastika. This is a result of the way the buildings were placed together. On the bright side, you cannot see it from the ground. According to the US Navy, the shape of the buildings is due to the placement, and they claim to have no anti-Semitic reason for the photo. But who knows what the truth is? Number 9, the giant crab. This photo was taken around the mouth of Kent Harbor in the UK. The photo appears to resemble a gigantic crab right off the harbor. The discovery of a crab this massive would shock the scientific community and people all over the world. There is a possibility that the crab isn't actually real. This could have been a result of the way the sand moved and formed in the water. But there's always a chance that a giant crab is roaming free out there. Number 8, the face of Jesus. Taken in Hungary, this Google Maps image is a basic photo of a landscape from above. However, a closer look reveals the face of Jesus Christ. This truly is a sight to behold, and religious fanatics from across the globe believe that is a sign that he will be resurrected again. Religious people have flocked to live near these self-proclaimed holy lands in hope that Jesus will rise again. Number 7, the random bunny. This photo was discovered on Google Maps in Piedmont, Italy. It's a 200-foot-long knitted rabbit randomly placed on the ground. Who put a bunny this size on the ground in Italy is still unknown, which does make for a great photo and of course a great mystery. Number 6, Blood Lake. On Google in 2007, this strange looking lake was discovered. It's located near Sadr City, Iraq. There are a few theories as to why this lake is blood red in color. One of the popular theories that people have been saying is that it's constantly being filled up with blood by discards of the nearby slaughterhouse. Other people point their hands at the sewage pollution and water treatment process. Soon after these images were discovered, the lake mysteriously turned to a normal color. Whoever and whatever was causing this color change didn't want it exposed and quickly covered up their tracks. We may never know what truly went down there. Number 5. The penis-shaped church. While this one sounds quite funny at first, the more you think about it, the more disturbing it gets, considering it's an actual rooftop of a church. The building is Christian Science Church, located in Dixon, Illinois. Looking at this from a ground view perspective, it looks like your typical church. The architect who designed the church intended the building to curl around a large tree on the property so they didn't have to go through the trouble of cutting it down. This led to the inappropriate design that can easily be seen from Google. Number 4, the Richmond crime scene. In 2009, this photo was found on Google Maps. The coordinates are no longer available and the photo was discovered next to the railroad tracks at Stanford Avenue, Richmond, California. The photo reveals a victim laying on the ground with several officers near him. The poor victim was a 14-year-old boy named Kevin Barrera. Unfortunately, the murder is still unsolved. Google was kind enough to replace the image after it went viral out of respect for the victim's family. Google acknowledged that the family didn't need their son's body on display for the world to see. There were no photos taken during the actual murder, so Google Maps was no help in uncovering the mystery. Number 3, Almere crime scene. This photo was discovered on Google Maps in April 2013. Taken on a lake near Almere, Netherlands, the photo appears to display a bloody corpse being dragged across the pier into the water. People became frantic after seeing the photo and quickly contacted the police. With how old the image was, the police couldn't do much of an investigation. After the photo was looked at closely, it was determined that a man and his dog had climbed out of the water, creating a water trail down the pier. Many people were worried that they witnessed a murder. Luckily, you can see the man and the dog pretty well if you blow up the image large enough. Number 2, the Badlands Guardian. In 2006, the image was discovered near Medicine Hat, Alberta, Canada. The figure was created and formed due to erosion. The age of this head is estimated to be a few hundred years old, and it was created with zero human intervention. The Guardian appears to be wearing earbuds, and this is because people created a road on the site which led to an oil well. The fact that this was a complete accident makes the photo all the creepier. And coming in at number one, we have the naked man. The photo taken on Google Street View paints a picture of a pretty disturbing scene, and it shows a naked man crawling out of the trunk of a Mercedes. Sitting next to the car is a dog, and it is impossible to tell if it's dead or alive. This only adds to the mystery of what happened here. Which photo did you think was the creepiest? Let us know down in the comments. And subscribe to Top 10 Owl, or I'll delete your Instagram.